Twitter now is just an opportunity for very left-wing people to express increasingly left-wing views to other left-wing people.